Alright guys, today I am playing Batman the Telltale series. Episode 3 just dropped, and we are going and playing this right now. Let's play episode 3, and it's loading up right now, guys. So, this is episode 3, New World Order, and let's play. So, I really do enjoy these Telltale games. It's like a novel type of game, almost like choose your own adventure type of novel, and it's great. So now he's gonna recap what happened last episode. So stay tuned, guys. If you want to watch my previous video,
Bob and
watch
Regina
that.
Zellerbach. Of course I know these two. Regina here is the chairwoman of Wayne Enterprises.
You can't trust anyone in Gotham. Least of all those you call friend. Your parents learned that.
They're waiting for you in hell!
Yeah, the last episode was really short, though.
Like I could do whatever I wanted. No guilt, no consequence.
Penguin isn't the only child of Arkham. There are others whose families were destroyed by Wayne. They'll make Gotham pay for his sins.
But what would Harvey think? The two of us, working together. Are we alone?
Yeah, we're alone.
Let's get out of here.
Just so we're clear, you and me, we're on shaky ground.
Jim, listen.
No, listen to me. The excessive violence, it can't go on.
So sorry, ladies and gents. As you might have guessed, there's been a change to tonight's program. We need a new moderator. You there! Yes! You! Thank you for volunteering!
My downtrodden brothers and sisters of Gotham, you have nothing to fear. We are the children of Arkham.
Oh yeah, that's how Harvey got his Two-Face. In this version. And again, remember that Telltale games, a lot of the choices don't really matter in the long outcome of the story, so it does change a little bit slightly, so which is kind of cool. All right, here we go.
Mayor Dent. You know, I always assumed Harvey would win, but not like this.
Won by default. He's probably pissed he didn't get his landslide fair and square.
Hey, Harvey's going to be okay.
You don't know that. I keep wondering. Why did you do it? Harvey needed you. Why save me? Harvey's your best friend. I'm nothing to you.
I need you as an ally.
So it all boils down to strategy, then.
Yeah, whoops. I guess I chose the wrong one.
I can do this.
What are you talking about?
I don't want to see what... I just can't, okay? I have to go. I'm sorry. Just go in without me.
Harvey needs you right now. Do it for him.
I'm sorry, Bruce. I wish I could, but...
You can.
It's my fault he's in there. I don't have anything to say to him that would make this better. Please, Bruce. Don't tell him I was here. I don't think he'd understand.
Gotham is still reeling after last week's mayoral debate. With the drugging and subsequent murder of Mayor Hamilton Hill, Harvey Dent was left running unopposed. After a rather lackluster election, Mayor Dent was sworn in from his hospital bed. Word is, he's still recovering from major injuries
Bruce.
Sustained at the event.
Harvey, I am so sorry this happened.
Hey, come on. It's not your fault.
Yeah, well, I'm sorry anyway.
I haven't actually seen it yet. They've had me wrapped up this whole time. numbed beyond belief. Maybe it's not that bad. I mean, my family, we heal quick. Could be fine.
It's what's on the inside that counts, right? You'll always be beautiful to me, Harv.
Oh, man. Come on, that's what they tell the girl who doesn't get asked to prom. Yeah, easy. I appreciate the effort, though.
Oh, what have you got there?
I brought you some flowers. Though I see I'm not the first.
Yeah, well, my mother and my secretary. Every sick boy's dream. One woman I thought would visit, or at least call, hasn't. Selena's been a no-show.
I thought she'd at least come by to congratulate me, if nothing else.
Guess we weren't as close as I thought.
Guess I can't blame her, the way I look now.
Yeah, she's probably just busy, hasn't had a chance to come by yet. You'll hear from her.
Easy for you to be optimistic about women. Pretty sure no one ever loses Bruce Wayne's number. I am glad you're here, though. God, it's been infuriating. Just sitting here and having nothing but time to think about what happened. I wish I could make myself turn it off completely. Watching footage of the debate over and over. Look at me, preaching it. What a great guy you are while I go and get my face bashed in. It's easy. Every news station is showing it. Just regurgitating the same old sound bites.
Don't do this to yourself. There's nothing you can do to change what happened. Replaying that moment will only drive you crazy.
Yeah, I know that. But here I am.
Trust me. You need to stop.
I was helpless, Bruce. Helpless. Couldn't do anything. Penguin would have just beaten me to death right there in front of everyone. He wanted to. Hey, thanks. What they did to Hill, to the moderator. I have to live with that. But you heard them up there. The Penguin and that maniac on screen. Oh, this isn't over. I need to stay ahead of them. They're trying to cause discord. That stunt at the debate was just the first step.
Batman stopped them from killing you the other night, but they will try again.
I won't hide from them, Bruce. The tonight speech, they'll know where I stand.
Wait, tonight? I thought you were supposed to be recovering.
My assistant is on her way to pick me up. With the election, I was able to talk the hospital into releasing me early.
Not that they're too happy about it. All the doctors keep telling me to take it easy. But how can I? Stay in the chair, Mr. Dent. Oh, don't overexert yourself, Mr. Dent.
Do what you need to do, Harvey. I know how important this election is to you.
Thanks. I'm glad to know that someone around here understands that. Come on, you do the same in my position. Which is why I won't even try to tell you to not look into those tapes. I know how much you loved your father, Bruce. I know that debate was hard on you, too. Finding out your dad drugged Esther Cobblepot.
Hill admitting to having both of them killed.
It's a lot to process. I'm sorry. Just because I keep reliving it doesn't mean you want to.
This just proves that I never really knew him. He was just hiding who he really was.
I'm sorry. I know you'll pull through this.
Look, I realize what a terrible friend I've been to you. I was so focused on the campaign, I thought distancing myself from you was the only option. I'm sorry.
Thanks, Harvey, I appreciate that.
I'll make it up to you.
What is that?
Batman symbol.
Coming from near the GCPD? That's one way to get the guy's attention.
And look, I should get going, Harv.
What, already? What else do you have to do? My assistant won't be here for another hour.
I have a date, actually.
What? Why didn't you say so? Well, don't keep a lady waiting on my account. I do want to hear all about her later, though, all right?
You rest up, Harv.
Thanks, Bruce.
We'll see if he actually becomes the real Two-Face that we all know.
Unit 6 in pursuit of suspects westbound on 15th Street.
Is it the Children of Arkham? Can you confirm?
Negative. They're taking shots at us whenever we get close.
Understood. Stay on them. We'll think of something.
A little help would be nice.
Hang in there, all right?
Oh, they knew we'd be there, Jim. We don't have enough officers to deal with this.
Look, everyone stretched thin. I'm doing what I can. I have to go.
That light has a bat on it, Jim.
You give me a number to call, I'll rethink my methods. I'm just glad it got your attention. I didn't have a lot of options. So, here we are.
Well, it worked. I'm here.
I appreciate it. Things are a mess. I'd rather have you arrested than come to you for help. But the truth is, we're desperate. I'm calling a truce, just for tonight.
Bring me up to speed.
Right. Rene Montoya, one of my officers.
The one who tried to shoot me.
I know, but hear me out. She's trying to clear her name after those animals manipulated her into killing Falcone. She's supposed to be on leave, but she got a tip on the Children of Arkham's chemical stash, went rogue. She's out there alone, and I can't spare anyone to back her up. I told her to wait, but this is personal. The Children of Arkham pumped her full of that junk.
I'll find her. We'll take down the Children of Arkham together.
That's what I like to hear. These Children of Arkham are everywhere all of a sudden. Where the hell they all come from? I never heard of them before. Then that debate.
You want answers? Ask Oswald Cobblepot.
Cobblepot? I'll bring him in for questioning.
Gordon, this is Schultz. Over.
Gordon here.
We got a problem with the mayor, sir.
What happened? Is he okay?
I don't know. We lost him. He took off and left us behind.
Christ, one more crisis I can't deal with right now. We've got to keep both Montoya and Dent safe. Somehow.
I'm on it. You there?
Always.
Launch the drones. I need eyes on the city.
Lucius has made some upgrades. I'll let him explain.
Who are you talking to? You got a whole team or something?
A friend who can help us.
That friend got a name?
All right, patching you through to R&D in Wayne Enterprises.
Batman, so listen. The first model was only equipped for visual surveillance, but seeing how you use them at the Skyline, I thought you'd need an audio feed as well. The microphones are incredibly sensitive. They can pick up sounds from up to 500 yards. In some cases, you'll even be able to hear through walls, like X-ray peering.
Nice work.
Thanks. I'll talk to you soon.
Any idea where they might be?
Montoya's car was spotted crossing the bridge to Arkham Island. Could be where the handoff is happening.
What about Dent?
They're probably headed to his acceptance speech. They just left the hospital and we lost sight of him.
Oh man, I gotta choose between Rene Montoya or Harvey Dent. Let's go Dent.
I'm headed over to Dent.
Let's help him out.
Your guys are gonna have to handle Montoya.
I'll round up what officers I can. Gonna have to head out there myself, too. I know this is risky, Batman. Just be careful.
Here we go, episode 3.
Corner of 15th and Main.
World Order.
Disturbance here. Several armed suspects on the loose.
On his way.
Relax. Be ready for him.
Listen, I don't want any trouble.
You're too late, Dent.
Man, this guy always gets himself in trouble, man. Jesus. That was cool.
Get behind me, Deborah!
You think I'm scared of you?
Tell me where your leader is. What are you planning?
That all depends on you, Batman.
That's not an answer. This can get so much worse for you.
Hurt me all you want!
Everyone all right?
Get the hell away from us. I'm the mayor now, and things are gonna change around here. Starting with people like you. This city is a battleground, and Gotham does not need you taking matters into your own hands.
I just saved your life. Show a little gratitude.
I can handle the children of Arkham without your help. You showed me where you stood back at the debate.
Hey, come on, let's go. I'll call us a cab.
This is my city now, not yours.
Heads up, they got 3 black and whites headed for the handoff. Gordon's with them.
Yeah, but they knew I was coming. They seem to be getting info on the GCPD's whereabouts. Not sure how. I need an update on the construction site.
Bringing it up now.
Stay down! We're coming to you! Everybody take cover!
You'd better get down there.
On my way.
Even been here, Lieutenant. I did this.
Shouting about it isn't gonna do him any good.
Sure could have used your help 10 minutes ago. Nice work. Just stroll in to survey the damage.
I was out there saving the mayor's life.
I didn't know.
Tell me what happened.
They got away. Took one of our guys with them.
Go ahead. Say it. This is my fault. I followed them. I got ambushed. And now one of our own is stuck with those monsters.
You were trying to track down their drug shipment. Sure, things got messy, but that's not your fault. Your intentions were good.
I got the force involved. Cost other people their lives. I'm not gonna let that happen again.
Stop! You didn't...
I'll make this right. I promise.
We got our asses handed to us.
They knew you were coming.
How? We've been using a secure channel. You saying we got a leak? Gordon to command. Anyone there?
Command here. What is it, Gordon?
Turn that off.
What?
It's been compromised.
Gordon, command! Do you copy?
I'm gonna look into this. I'll let you know what I find. GCPD's been compromised. The children of Arkham were listening the whole time.
How?
That's what I'm going to find out. Alfred, I'm sending over evidence of
some kind of encrypted communication signal.
It's coming up on my screen now, but I'm afraid it looks like a bunch of gibberish to me.
I need to go to Wayne Tower and look into this. Get me Lucius on the line.
Yes, right away.
If the public finds out the police aren't able to communicate...
I'm not sure of anything right now, but Lucius will have answers. I have a feeling we've only seen the tip of the iceberg.
Hopefully it doesn't sink us, sir.
I have Lucius on the line now.
Bruce, are you there? I'm looking at this data Alfred sent me. It's messy.
I have to know what the Children of Arkham are doing. How fast can you decrypt?
It's a tough one, but I should have it cracked soon if you can meet me at Wayne Tower.
Already on my way.
It's nice that all the Gotham streets are empty.
Almost there, Lucius.
I'll meet you down in the lab. Some aspects of the Children of Arkham surveillance are worrying.
Great.
Bruce.
Chairwoman.
I didn't think you'd be here. I used to look to Thomas for guidance in hard times. Must seem silly. After everything that's happened. You know what they say about old habits.
You shouldn't be here.
I'm sorry. I just needed some place to think.
You have your own office, Regina.
I know it's irregular, but it's a comfort to have somewhere to remind me of the Waynes in all their glory. I've been called in for an emergency board meeting.
I wasn't told about it.
You weren't invited, Bruce. You are the topic of discussion for the board. They want to decide what your future at this company will be, whether to dismiss you or not. You have to understand, Bruce. This company is bigger than any one individual. We have to keep face. And after this scandal...
What my father... I'm not him, Regina. I would never compromise the lives of innocents for my own benefit.
I know that, Bruce. But you have to understand that what the public wants to hear isn't always what we want to hear. The whole city is watching to see what our next move is going to be.
Bruce, I've got something. You need to get down here. Now!
I worked with your parents for years, and neither of them gave any indication of foul play. How could you have ever known?
Bruce!
You're nothing like him, Bruce. We always build up the people closest to us when they fall.
I appreciate the sentiment, Regina. Thank you.
I mean what I said before. Families like ours need to flock together. Perhaps now more than ever. I should head down. I don't want them to make a decision without me. I'll come find you after.
I'll be right down, Lucius.
Good to hear she's still in your corner.
Spying on my conversations again?
Hey, I'm looking out for you. There have been whispers that the board was going to take action against you. If you lose the company, Batman will take a massive hit too. I know the cave is well equipped, but all of this is owned and paid for by the company. You can't afford to lose their resources.
The board's in a panic, but this'll die down before it comes to that.
I'm glad you're being optimistic about this, but I'm not so sure.
Right now, finding out how the Children of Arkham are spying on the police is more important. What have you got?
It's Wayne Tech, Bruce. As you know, Wayne Enterprises is a telecommunications giant. If someone were to, say, build a backdoor into that tech...
You're telling me the Children of Arkham hacked into this system?
So that's the thing. Do you want the good news or the bad news? You're not gonna like it.
No shortage of bad news lately. Might as well just pile more on.
Well, you see this back door they're using? I built it.
You? What are you talking about?
When your mission as Batman started, you needed a way to monitor the city. Well, this is how. I piggybacked Batman's surveillance onto Wayne Enterprises' signal.
If the Children of Arkham have access to the same system, does that mean they know my identity?
It looks like they've only accessed the GCPD so far. Not a lot of activity otherwise.
I'll have Alfred warn Gordon. The GCPD needs to get rid of their Wayne Tech devices.
Smart move. I've encrypted our access. I can fortify it, but it's gonna take longer to force them out of the system. The question remains, how did the Children of Arkham find out about the back door in the first place? They shouldn't have been able to find it, not unless they knew what they were looking for. Whoever broke in certainly knew how to cover their tracks.
When the cops raided the manor, they seized every computer belonging to Wayne Enterprises. Mayor Hill must have given them to the Children of Arkham.
Trying to save himself, I'm sure. I'm gonna keep working on this Children of Arkham business. See if there's a way to shut down their access entirely.
We'd better lock this stuff down, just in case. Thermal vision. You've been busy, haven't you, Lucius?
A new sticky bomb I developed. The signal is activated on the underside. Attach it wherever you need, then detonate it remotely with your gauntlet. Boom.
Nice.
Be careful. Those things pack a serious punch.
Ooh, what's this?
Something I'm still working on. Some new armament to assist you in the field. There's only so much you can do on your own. But it's not really ready yet.
Not sure I'll ever get the first one back from Selina.
Wonder if that's the only thing she stole.
I always wonder why he had a table that could hide itself. Guess it's coming in pretty handy now.
Trust me, it was much more paranoia than precaution.
Looks like another invaluable piece of Lucius Fox technology. Now, Tiffany's really taking after you. And Luke, stubborn as always.
I think of what Gotham has become, and I think of them. They give me all the reason I need to work with Batman. He's the only one that will truly protect them.
And he will, Lucius. Always.
Newly elected mayor Harvey Dent gave a rousing speech late last night, refuting claims that the children of Arkham were gaining control in Gotham. Despite his run-in with the masked group on the way to the event, people are still hopeful that Mayor Dent can pull through on his campaign promises.
Who are the children of Arkham really fighting for? Who is Batman really protecting? Because it's not us. It's time that we, not masked vigilantes and violent fringe groups, fought for ourselves. I will fight every day for Gotham. And I ask that you join me. We are proud citizens of Gotham. And this is our city.
Next up, we speak to Commissioner Grogan regarding increased security measures citywide.
So, anything new?
This is gonna take some time. Don't worry. I'll let you know when I find something.
Looks like Regina's headed to my office. I should go.
And before you do... Here. Get that back to the Batcomputer. It'll install the added security measures. You'll also have all the info I found on the Children of Arkham's activity within the system.
Thanks, Lucius.
I've always got your back, Batman. Now get out of here. Regina doesn't like to be kept waiting.
Wayne. Bruce. Open up.
I thought maybe you'd left.
Yeah, right.
Well, the board has voted.
And have they sent the chairwoman to wield the axe?
You're being asked to step down from your position as CEO. Effective immediately. At least until this whole mess gets cleaned up.
I get it. My name isn't great for business lately.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
It's not your fault.
I asked to slow all this down, but... The press release is going out as we speak. There will be a public event in the morning where you will formally announce your resignation. I'm sorry, Bruce. I tried to fight for you. The board believes this is the only logical course of action. I see where they're coming from.
I really appreciate you trying, Regina. Thanks.
Don't mention it. Our stock is tanking. The board is losing confidence. Wayne Enterprises needs a new face. They already had a candidate in mind. I thought it was... I was outvoted. Remember, he'd only be interim CEO. Just until this mess gets cleared up.
And who would that be?
Oswald Cobblepot.
Bruce, old boy. Good to see you again.
As you know, Oswald's parents were, well, victims of your father's actions. This company was built on the land he stole from the Cobblepot family.
Well, the board thought having me step in would be a good PR move.
What better way to show Gotham that Wayne Enterprises is committed to righting the wrongs of the past?
Happy to help any way I can. People aren't much behind the Wayne name now. And considering that your parents stole from mine, Cobblepot sits easier on the tongue.
I hear you've been keeping yourself pretty busy, Oswald. You sure you can handle this? I mean, wasn't there a revolution that you had to handle?
I'm a brilliant multitasker.
The board has complete confidence in Mr. Cobblepot. As his resume goes into great detail, his endeavors in England have been quite successful. Besides, the company basically
isn't that
runs
crazy?
Itself at this point.
Oswald
Cobblepot. The CEO is mostly a figurehead. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
Well, then I guess congratulations are in order. It's nice to know you'll be the one trapped in this tiny office all day.
Oh, I'm sure it's bigger than it looks.
Oh,
I'm afraid we need you to leave the building immediately. We'll have your personal effects sent to you.
Oh, man. The bat computer and all that. You better not know, but...
Congratulations, Bruce. I couldn't be prouder of you. Alfred. Oh, how sweet. Graduation present. Surely we could let him take this along. Oh, Bruce.
What
clumsy.
What an ass.
I wonder you're not being trusted with nice things anymore.
I'll call someone in to clean that up. It'll only take a minute.
Oh, Bruce and I can handle it. No trouble. Right, Bruce?
Bruce! I need security in here right now.
What was that?
This is a
for?
Disaster.
You've lost your bloody mind.
Bruce, stop this. Oh, for heaven's sake, calm down.
What's if that happens if you keep punching him?
Get him out of my office.
Let's go.
I'm so sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I'll go fetch the medic.
That's very kind of you, Regina. Thank you.
That's what had happened. What would happen? He dropped that on purpose.
Bruce! They're out of their minds. They can't do this to you.
This isn't over yet, Lucius.
The entrance.
I took care of it.
We can't let anyone find out what's down there, Bruce. There are ways they could get in. You know that.
Think you can keep an eye on things while I'm gone?
I don't know.
Lucius, I need to know there's someone I can trust on the inside.
I'm here for you, Bruce. I've always been here for you, not them. If I stay, I'll have to stop working on our side project. That means no new tech, no repairs if you need them. I could keep an eye on things for you. Let you know what they're up to. Feed you what information I can, but...
No, Lucius, I need you to stay here.
But...
You're the only ally I have in this building. It's important. I need you to be my eyes and ears.
All right, I can do that.
Keep Oswald out of R&D, and let me know if anything comes up.
Keep that drive safe.
Wayne will speak on the issue at a press event tomorrow morning, where we'll learn more about his decision to step down. More on that in a moment.
I still can't believe it.
Which part?
I wish life were easier for you, Bruce. It's just one thing after another.
That's why I'm glad I have you, Al.
Always. Lieutenant Gordon, he said there's nothing to be done about Oswald Cobblepot. All his records are spotless. He needs proof to dig further.
Penguin's slippery, all right. With the Children of Arkham accessing Wayne Tech, I have to figure out what their next move is. Bring up a searchable network of all possible electronic traffic related to Wayne Enterprises. If the Children of Arkham are in our system, all of this is potentially accessible.
All of this?
Lucius was very thorough. It means that they could have eyes and ears into almost everything in Gotham. Just like Batman. They had access to the GCPD, we know that. The real question is, what else they'd be interested in? Filter for possible targets based on known Children of Arkham activity. City Hall, record of Gotham mayors.
Hill had been in office for so long, it's hard to remember a time when he wasn't mayor.
Look at this. Theodore Cobblepot. Deceased 2 weeks before the election. Patients committed to Arkham going back 20 years.
A rather extensive list.
With my father's signature as the transferring doctor. Security footage.
These date back decades.
Alfred, the video at the debate. It's real. This is how they found their evidence. Something Hill did gave them access. At least now I know the truth. Gotham Courthouse. All public records pass through this place. Now look at this. Oswald's public record. None of this is right.
His whole criminal history doesn't exist as far as the rest of the world is concerned.
This must be what the board saw.
Not a blemish in sight.
Wonder if they've cleared out all the Wayne tech.
This is ridiculous, Gordon. Do you know how much all this equipment costs? We don't have the budget to replace it all.
It's a risk we've got to take, Commissioner. If the Children of Arkham can hack into our systems, we're completely ineffective.
And you think going into situations completely blind is any better?
Considering the alternative, yes.
Sounds like they've got the situation under control.
Good. One less problem to deal with. I've seen enough. I have to go warn Harvey. Keep an eye on this, Alfred, and have Lucius look into it as well. We need to find a way to lock them out.
Very good, sir.
Mr. Wayne, welcome. You can go on in. Okay, I'm back. No, you heard me right. Shattered my windshield. No, I'm not sure.
Harvey?
Back here, Bruce. Take a seat, I'll be right out.
Oh, come on, not today. Stop. It has to stop.
I never got a chance to congratulate you. It was quite the acceptance speech.
Oh, yeah, thanks. I know you weren't thrilled about me getting back out there so soon. So I'm glad I didn't listen to you.
Well, it's as good as it's gonna get.
Bruce, I've been looking forward to this my entire career. The day Harvey Dent takes his official portrait as mayor of Gotham. And he looks like this. Glad you survived the trip up here, Bruce.
You want to tell me what's going on? I didn't keep you waiting that long, did I? I have reason to believe you're being watched.
You sound paranoid, Bruce.
The Children of Arkham are hacking into the GCPD. They're likely keeping tabs on you too.
I'll handle it. Thank you, Bruce.
Damn it! I was
Those children of Arkham jumped me. God, it's only getting worse. It's out of control. I can't stop it.
Well, Harvey, you drew attention to yourself with that speech. You need to be more careful.
Careful is what got us into this mess. Harvey Dent does everything by the book, to the letter of the law. But that isn't working.
I'm sure it is. He's turning things around.
Barely. Slowly. I'd like to see...
Oh, he's turning to Two-Face. Here we go.
Watch me. Now are you gonna fix this mess?
Simple. Easy.
Curfew's after dark. Check
Harvey, step
every
out
bridge.
Of it.
We all need to step out of it. 24/7 video surveillance.
Sorry. Sorry about that, Bruce. Guess I got a little lost there. I'm probably not getting enough sleep these days.
I think you should go see a doctor, Harvey. The way you're behaving, it's not healthy.
Yeah, I have a guy's number. I'll see him. As soon as I have time.
Mr. Dent? The photographer's ready for you.
Thank you, Deborah. I'll be right out. Please, Bruce. Don't tell anyone about this. If anyone finds out or thinks I'm not fit to be mayor, it's all over. Everything I've worked for.
Your secret's safe with me, Harvey.
Thanks, Bruce. I owe you. Again. Again and again. See you around, Bruce.
An interview with the Children of Arkham's leader. I wonder how Vicky managed to score that.
Bruce?
Have you seen today's copy of the Gazette?
It just arrived a moment ago. It seems Miss Vale has been talking to some very interesting people. People the Batman would like to find. Do you think she would be willing to help you? She may be the only lead we have on the Children of Arkham's leader. Perhaps she could be persuaded to reveal her source.
Vicky might end up giving Bruce Wayne the runaround. After all, a reporter rarely reveals her source. But an interview with Batman, that might be enough to sway her. After all, it did work with Mayor Hill. I can't afford to waste time with Vicky. Let's offer her a chat with Batman.
Good idea, sir.
Can you scramble the line?
Right away.
Vale.
I saw your story in the Gazette this morning. I want to talk.
Who is this?
Batman.
I didn't realize that Batman was a fan of my work.
Didn't say I was a fan. Just said I wanted to talk.
I've been meaning to thank you. What you did at the debate.
I'm not sure I would have made it out of there otherwise. I'd say I owe you one.
Meet me at sundown. Cobblepot Park.
Deal. Strange place to meet.
Wasn't sure you were gonna show. Gotta admit, part of me thought it was a prank call. Nothing is ever this easy.
I said I'd be here, didn't I?
Good to know. So, Batman. I'll skip the obvious question. The Children of Arkham seem to be your latest target. We all know their methods are extreme, but what about their message? Their leader claims that Gotham's elite have been abusing their power, often at the expense of ordinary citizens. For the record, do you think there's any validity to what they're saying? In your opinion?
You saw what they did at the debate. They're terrorizing Gotham.
That's all there is to it.
Yeah, some say they're liberating it.
And you believe that?
Well, it doesn't matter what I believe. I just report the facts. Their message is picking up traction. Especially since the interview.
I need to know everything they told you.
Does no one read anymore? It was a lot of posturing and grandiose monologuing, really. We're going to purge the city of corruption, sort of thing. Not great from an investigative standpoint, but the public will eat it up. Part of the job, you know? If that's the only reason you called me, you should really just read it yourself. They aren't trying to hide their motivations.
Gotham needs to know how dangerous the Children of Arkham really are. You are hiding the truth.
Huh. My editor says the physical copies are practically sold out. I'd say the truth is getting out there. It just may not be the side you like. But that's why I'm here. To get the other half I'm missing.
Where did you meet? How did they contact you?
Yeah, okay, I'm gonna stop you right there. I'm not selling out a source. Not even for Batman. The circumstances of that meeting are confidential. Just like this one. I'm sure you wouldn't want me telling everyone how to get a hold of you.
You're putting the safety of everyone in Gotham at risk.
Well, if you really care about the safety of Gotham, why aren't you looking at Bruce Wayne? I still want to believe he's a good guy too, but with the information that surfaced, everyone's angry. Everyone wants him to answer for what his family did. Everyone, except for you. Why haven't you gone after him yet? No way he just slipped under your radar. But so far, no action from you against him. No investigation.
Bruce Wayne is innocent. He's not responsible for what his father did.
Maybe not, but he still benefits from it. All those people suffered so that he could prosper up in that mansion of his. I don't know if you have some connection with him. Maybe there's more to this story than I realize. But you can't ignore the facts. Whether he intended to or not, his family has been stealing from innocent people for years. So, what are you gonna do about it? What is Batman doing to protect them from Bruce Wayne? The people want to know.
There are bigger threats to Gotham out there. The Children of Arkham. I have to deal with them first.
You're doing what you think is right. I get it. Good luck with the Children of Arkham. I'll be sure your message gets out.
Please, Miss Vale. Think what you want about Bruce Wayne, but I need to find the Children of Arkham before they hurt anyone else.
You're right. You upheld your end. God, I could lose my job for this, but... Here. This is where we met for the interview. Just please, don't tell anyone I gave this to you.
Everything's dark, quiet. It's empty.
No sign of the Children of Arkham? They may not have gone far. They should be there.
Not for the moment. Means I have time to see what they've been up to.
Just be careful. We don't want any surprises. I'll continue monitoring the drone feeds from here.
Thanks. Go and have a look around. There's a body here. Likely the work of the Children of Arkham. I'm gonna look around, see what they've been up to. He's been dead for a while from the looks of it. The officer that was taken from the construction site, shot in the chest.
How terrible.
There's something else. He was shot dead center, twice, executed.
I suppose they no longer had need of a hostage.
This man's veins, they look like Montoya's veins after she was drugged, only There's so much worse. The same drug from the debate.
I feared we hadn't seen the last of it.
There's no puncture mark here. No entry point for an injection.
So, how did it get in his body?
They've been referencing the map. Whatever they're building must hinge on it somehow. A detonation device, but it's disabled.
They must have intended to hook it up to something.
The timer is set for 27 minutes and 13 seconds.
From now?
The numbers aren't moving. Doesn't seem to be counting down yet. This depot is pretty centrally located. This is how they were timing their route. Alfred, what stations are within a 27-minute train ride from this depot?
Looking into the transportation database now. Sir, there's just one. Mercy Street Station.
It's one of the busiest places in the city. Thousands of people go in and out every hour. Do with the drug, exactly how they're planning on releasing it. These barrels match the shrapnel that I found at the docks. Mercy Street. But how are they planning to release it? What exactly are they planning to release?
Well, I guess that doesn't work.
Exactly are they planning to release?
I'm missing something here. Stuff.
Someone's been practicing chemistry. Something spilled here. This is the drug they've been using. Refined. It's the same as the one given to Montoya and Harvey. This solvent increases dermal permeability. Looks like they ran out of the absorbing agent. Looks like they ran out of the chemical they were mixing it with. What are they planning to do with this? This train car has been modified.
How do you mean?
Clearly the holding tank. It's empty. For now. Looks like some kind of sprinkler system.
Doubtful they're planning to put out fires.
The train car is their delivery system.
Maximum coverage.
Well, that's a lot to link. Alright, so... I think this goes... Yes?
This wouldn't work. I need to know where their target is. The modified train car is going to be sent to Mercy Street Station. Traces of both chemicals here. The drug is being modified here. They're changing it. They're manufacturing the drug so that it can be absorbed through the skin. The drug. The children of Arkham must have found a way to weaponize it. With a drug that can absorb into skin, it will affect hundreds of people at once. They're loading the modified drug into the tanks on the train cars, dispersing it through the sprinklers. The timers are set to go off just as it rolls in over the crowds.
We aren't prepared to contain something of that scale. Releasing a drug like that in so populated an area would be devastating.
They could infect the entire city if they had enough. Thankfully, there wasn't enough of the chemical to mix with the rest of the stockpile of drugs.
There's a train coming! Take cover!
If I'd known you were gonna make me lug this thing myself, I would have worn more comfortable shoes.
Oh my god. Catwoman's
just added to the list of your mistakes. Must be why you didn't come through on your last assignment.
It's all here. Okay, you two! Get these
the leader's most likely Cobblepot. Come on. Like, really? You don't already know
this
that?
Way. Their leader is here. With Catwoman.
Who else could it be?
Catwoman.
Except Cobblepot.
Absorbing agent. She must have a good reason for being there.
She plays whatever side meets her needs.
Currently, her needs seem to be focused on keeping all nine of her lives.
We're done here, right?
Not yet.
No. There's no part two of this. I got what you wanted. I'm done.
You might as well come out, Batman. I know you're here.
No. No way. I did not bring him here. I honored our deal.
Oh, I know you did. But now, you're a loose end. Surrender. Unless you'd like to see firsthand what a critical dose looks like. She joined poor Esther Cobblepot. Death might be preferable.
Go ahead, do it.
Dark Knight. So noble.
Thanks for nothing, Bats.
Train's ready! Move out!
Finally, some action. It's been forever. This was all dialogue.
Oh.
I decide when this ends. You have to face the truth sometime, Batman. You can't protect Gotham from itself. They lit the fire. We're just here to stoke the flames. Just like the
What? How could Batman lose to this guy? Really? Seriously?
Don't pass out on me. Come on, Bats.
I don't believe. Batman just got his ass handed.
Shut up. I'm gonna get you somewhere safe. Just stay with me. Stay here, okay? Just don't move.
Thank you, Selina.
Don't thank me yet. Shit. You're lucky you were wearing that suit. You know that was stupid, right?
What?
Showing up at that train depot. Taking on their leader alone. Repeat after me, Bruce. I am not invincible, and painkillers do not solve the problem. You weren't gonna take them down on your own.
You're one to talk.
I never pick a fight I can't win. I don't think you're getting very far with a shoulder like this.
Oh, great.
You can stay here until morning.
feel like I owe you anyway. That's twice now. You just keep adding things to my list, don't you?
Selena.
I told you I don't like owing people. Probably best to lie low for now anyway. I don't want the children of Arkham finding this place. I had it handled, you know. With their leader. I had a plan. Really didn't need you swooping in and messing it up.
I wasn't there to save you. I thought you'd gone back over to their side.
You thought you were gonna take me out, did you?
Well, if I had to.
Good luck. That was gonna be my ticket out of here. One last job to get the goons off my back. So much for that. Thanks again, Bats.
There is another way out. We can take them down together.
Wouldn't that be cute? The dynamic duo fighting crime.
Being serious.
I know. Things have a habit of not working out for me on the duo front. Oh, look who's back.
Hey, little one.
I don't think she likes you. Okay, she really doesn't like you.
Yeah, well, you've got most of Gotham behind you on that.
Well, not most. Maybe half. Just trying to be optimistic. Cut it out. This really hasn't been your week, has it?
You think? I lost my company, my reputation, and I find out my father was...
Just like everyone else. They've all got something to hide, Bruce. Every last one of them. Even the so-called good guys. There's always something just beneath the surface.
I'm starting to see that for myself.
Even you have your secrets. Those things you hide from the world and won't let anyone else see.
I don't have any secrets from you.
You know, I have heard that 1,000 times, but you might be the first to actually mean it. You're a good man, Bruce. But good men don't lie with thieves. I know what I am. No noble intentions. Just the thrill of breaking what they say can't be broken. Knowing there's no safe I can't crack. No fortress I can't infiltrate.
I'm never really sure if I can trust you.
Can't say I blame you for that. I've stolen from corrupt jerks like Hill, but I've taken plenty from good people, too. And for what? Some shiny new toys in a crappy apartment on the edge of town? The high is nice, but it wears off. Then you look around and see nothing. So you get back out there. Try and chase that feeling down.
I think the place has charm.
What's charming about it? The leak in the ceiling or the dirty underwear on the floor?
It's not what I meant.
I'll make it up to you. Do I have to do all the work myself? Or are you gonna undo this for me?
Let me help you.
That's what you do best, isn't it? Are you trying to tease me, Bats?
Is it working?
Bruce?
Morning, Alfred.
Oh, thank goodness. I was worried. I hadn't heard from you. I didn't know what happened if...
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to worry you, Alfred.
Well, I'm just glad you're okay. I always fear the day you don't come home, Bruce.
I know, Al.
Where are you, anyway?
I stayed at Selena's last night.
Oh. Well, that certainly explains it.
You got something to say, Alfred?
I'm not judging you.
Sounded like you were.
I wouldn't dream of it. While you're there, this might be a good opportunity to learn more about Miss Kyle. After all, we really don't know anything about her. See what you can find lying around, if she's trustworthy.
Yeah, that's a smart idea. I'll see what I can find.
At the very least, you can find that grapple gun of yours.
Right. That might be harder than you'd think. She doesn't share your love of organization.
Yes, well, I'll see you back at home, Bruce.
Pretty strong magnets on these things. Very lightweight, though. They could use something like this. She can afford to eat anywhere, and she still chooses Chinese takeout. That isn't even the good place. Scarlet Pimpernel, Much Ado About Nothing, Petrarca. Didn't take her for a romantic. What's this one? Oh, the Gita Govinda. That's academic.
Never heard of those books. Let's see.
Vacation spots are just marks on her burglary checklist. There you are. I hope she didn't break anything. Her cat eats like a queen while she's eating junk. Looks all right to me. Nothing growing, at least. At least she's got the essentials.
Harvey.
Hey, I brought breakfast. Can I come in?
I don't know if that's such a good idea.
Just for a minute. I really need to talk to you. If you want me to go, I'll go. But I have to get this out.
Oh, what the?
What are you doing here?
Have a seat, Harvey.
No, I don't need to sit down. Bruce, tell me what is going on.
Oh my God.
I just came by to check on Selena.
What, with your pants off? Don't touch me! I thought I would come here and... So stupid! God, I should have known that you would do this to me! Not if it was real anyway. God,
but how could you ever think it was? I shouldn't have come.
Oh my god.
None of this is about you, Harvey.
I'm just making this up?
Yes, you are. This had nothing to do with you.
He will not be able to protect you.
And I don't need him to. Just get out of here, Harvey.
What happens when the children of Arkham come for him? You think you won't get caught in the crossfire? You can't stop them! He can't. Are you ready to die on that altar?
I believe Selina asked you to leave.
Not that easy. Leaving. Harvey couldn't get me to do it either. I'm not going anywhere!
Oh no, the grapple gun!
Sorry.
What the hell is going on with you?
Up till now, Harvey has been weak. He's been afraid.
Oh my god.
This is the monster they all know that you are. Embrace it! No! No! Oh god, this is what you wanted to see, isn't it, huh? The freak!
Harvey. All right, now you've got 2 seconds.
Or what? Harvey won't be pushed around anymore. No, he's gonna make them pay. Everyone who thought they could hurt him and get away with it. Starting with you. Both of you!
You're gonna pick that up.
How am I?
This isn't you. Just calm down!
Shut up!
Jesus, Harvey!
Of course. Gotta be fair about this. Can't play favorites. They both deserve it, one way or another.
Oh, man.
How about we flip for it?
Too bad you couldn't just stay in the room.
No, it really isn't. Selina, looks like you're first. Yeah, always getting in the middle of things.
Stay the hell away from me.
The call's already been made.
Harvey.
Bruce. No, I don't want to hurt you. This isn't... They turned their backs on you.
Harvey, put the knife down.
Selina!
He's gonna hurt someone. You know we can take him out. Have you lost your mind?
No. Harvey! You need to calm down.
What are you doing?
No going back now.
Oh, I should have beat him up.
Come on, Harvey, that's enough.
Oh, God. Please. I don't want to be alone, Bruce. Please, not with him. I can't. Oh God, I can't listen to him.
You need to get help. You can't deal with this on your own.
I know. I know. My fault.
Harvey, don't.
Bruce, I don't think we can help him. Not on our own.
It's just me.
Just let me talk to him.
You don't know what you're doing. He needs a professional.
Please.
All right.
It's okay, Bruce. I'll go. I don't deserve your help.
Go off with your tail between your legs.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Harvey!
So much for this place. I'm not gonna stick around and wait for him to come back.
thought it would be a while before I had to move again.
You're just gonna take off. Where will you go?
I don't know. Not a lot of apartments in Gotham with this kind of private access. Ugh. Maybe I'll live on a boat. Kidding. Yeah. That means you too. We won't go far. Don't worry.
You should come stay with me.
I don't know.
There's plenty of space. Alfred could set up a guest room for you.
I'll think about it.
Great.
What was that about?
I'm supposed to announce my resignation at a press event today. Somehow try to appear happy that Oswald Cobblepot is taking my job.
Sounds like an opportunity.
How do you mean?
They screwed you out of your own company. You have all this information that could bring them down, and they're handing you a live mic. So use it. Don't be their puppet.
Maybe you're right. This could be my chance to expose Oswald for who he really is. Let Gotham know he's a part of the Children of Arkham.
Exactly. You better get going. I've got some packing to do.
The offer still stands.
Sounding better and better by the minute.
Of course we're gonna expose them.
We've prepared a brief damage control statement to make this easier. After I introduce you, all you'll have to do is read what's on the teleprompter.
And then I can take it from there. Got my little coronation speech just waiting.
And please, Bruce, try to be on your best behavior.
The very best. Wouldn't want to bring any more shame to the Wayne family name, now would we?
I know it's unfair to ask this of you, but please. Right now, your reputation, your entire legacy, depends on your cooperation. Get through today, and I can help you. I can convince the board to bring you back. It might not be CEO, but it will be something. A step to regaining what you're being forced to give up.
You're right. This is my legacy, and the only reason I'm putting up with this charade.
Yes. Well, as long as you cooperate, I suppose your motivation is irrelevant.
Bruce, what's your opinion of the Shiner? Regina wanted me to cover it up with makeup. She doesn't think it looks very dignified. But here I think it's a fine display of what the moral high ground looks like.
Mr. Cobblepot.
All in good fun, honestly. A thrown punch is just water under the bridge. Right, Bruce? Boys are just being boys and all of that. No hurt feelings, I'm sure. Bruce just didn't like losing the office.
I don't know, the black eye is a good look for you, Oz.
Really?
Yeah. Shows off just how delightfully punchable that face of yours really is.
Bruce! It's time. Bruce, I'm going to introduce you and then you're on. Please.
Oh, man.
Stick to the teleprompter.
You're gonna get the choice of doing the teleprompter or don't.
Good morning, everyone.
There comes.
And thank you for being here. Wayne Enterprises has always taken its role in the community very seriously.
Isn't it funny? And we've all how everything I said to you in the park has come true. Technology, me, and philanthropy. Taking everything as yours. And that's not even a punchline. No, dear. Not even close. No one's going to follow you around and take pictures now. It'd almost be sad if you were so bloody handsome. Now that's it. Just reflect on all that for a bit.
As representative,
this is just the first step towards making things right. Like soon enough, it'll be Cobblepot Industries, Cobblepot Medical, and Cobblepot Tech on tops of buildings, and you, Waynes, will be what you should have been all along. A forgotten footnote. Cobblepot like will come to mean the future of Gotham. And Wayne will be a story no one wants to hear. You're finally out of witty retorts, Bruce. Has the golden boy finally lost his shine? Oh, I forgot to mention, I did some digging, and you know how old Hill admitted he had your mom and dad killed? I found out why he did it. Oh yeah, and I'll tell you the story, but only if you say, pretty please. It's quite the bait, Turner. I'm sure you're just dying to hear it.
Just tell me. I have to know.
Nah, that's not what I asked.
Pretty please.
Turns out your dear mum found out what your daddy was up to. Threatened to turn him in, she did. She said she didn't want to be a part of it. Now you can imagine, Hill wasn't too keen on that idea. So he slid a few dollars Joe Chill's way and, well, you saw the rest, mate.
And now, Bruce Wayne would like to say a few words.
Remember, enjoy yourself, Bruce. After all, you never know how much time you really have left.
Ladies and gentlemen, in light of recent allegations against my family, I have decided to voluntarily step down as CEO of Wayne Enterprises. I was horrified to learn of my father's corruption. I'm ashamed of his actions and would like to apologize to Gotham for the pain he has caused so many of you. I'm sorry.
That's it, mate.
I worry for the future of Wayne Enterprises. The decisions made in the next few days will be critical in shaping what that future will be.
Careful, Bruce.
Mr. Wayne, are you having trouble reading the teleprompter?
My so-called replacement, Oswald Cobblepot, is a criminal, not a businessman. His entire history has been faked.
Very funny, Bruce.
Oh, my God.
No joke between friends. Security!
Step back, Mr. Wayne.
That was quite a show you put on, Bruce.
My apologies, folks. Please forgive me, Mr. Wayne. Everyone, I for one completely understand his behavior today.
Nice statement. The press seemed to eat it up. I rather enjoyed it myself. Not that it'll change anything.
I did what I felt was right.
Yeah, well, someone has to. I just didn't think it'd be you.
It's not an easy thing, seeing something you've come to have as part of your identity.
Dropped your pen.
That's not...
I should know. What the heck? She just injected...
You feel that? That's the drug taking hold of you. Don't fight it. To the terrible things
that have happened to Gotham. You're with the children of Arkham.
No, I am the children of Arkham.
Oh my God!
I am
Lady Arkham.
And you already know the Penguin. Look at him up there, taking everything that should belong to you. Mocking you, smug, insignificant bastard. He thinks he can get away with it. Because none of them know who he really is. They wouldn't believe you if you told them.
And if we could just get one more round of applause...
Oh no! This is so crazy! I was never thought...
Ouch! Someone's a little touchy, it seems.
It would be so easy to get rid of him. Who else will deliver justice?
Oh no. Oh, they're gonna end it on that. Are you serious? Oh, man. That was a cliffhanger one. That was a good episode, I have to admit. So I was the 43%. These are my choices, guys. See what you guys chose. Alright guys, those are my choices. If you guys have your own choices, tell me what you chose. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel, guys. Stay tuned for